y'all, it's your grandma here back with another video. As you can see by the title, today I'm going to be doing blow ups after breakup, TikTok edition. So let's get into the video. It's about to be juicy, 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 juicy. Okay, y'all, these are some real glow ups. Oh my gosh, they are so pretty. Oh, she did her mom. She was pretty as a little kid. Oh, she's so pretty. She was pretty as a little girl. I ain't gonna even lie. She was ugly before. She looked the same, honestly. She looks the same. I've never seen a boy version. He's kind of cute. He's kind of cute. Oh, these kids be growing up. Oh, he's cute. Oh my gosh, he's so cute. So cute. He said, "At the girls that left me on red." Oh my lord! This is crazy, y'all. They got some cute clothes. Cute clothes. Okay, I see you. She's turned into a whole stud out here. I cannot. Thank you. kind of cute. I can't go there. They're getting me fun of in this song. She's pretty. Don't get a perm that's gay. What? I like it. It's cute. Feel me versus feel me. I just don't understand it, y'all. Some of these people look the same, like. That pink hair is cute. She said I also got an upgrade. I'm dead. That's so cold in here. She's pretty. She's really pretty. I like how she edited that one picture. It's cute. Alright, y'all, that's the end of the video. So I want to say something. I hate bullies. I get livid when I see a bully, y'all. It like literally pisses me off, because I'm just like, what gives you the nerve to go and be rude or talk down about somebody? Like, I just don't really understand it. It just makes me so sad. Like, the fact that people even have to make videos like this is even more sad, because you feel like you weren't the person that, because you feel like you weren't as good as the person before, like when you were a kid. Like, yeah, I just feel like it's sad. But if you guys enjoyed that video, please give it a like. Please comment and subscribe, and please hit that notification bell so you guys are notified for upcoming videos. If you guys want to see more videos like this, please let me know. I'm going to do any video you guys want me to do, either even if it's pranks, reaction videos, story times, whatever y'all want to hear, whatever y'all want to see, I will give it to y'all. So, thank you guys. Bye.